Good morning, Richard Creel. My name is Dwayne Petty. I'm with Richie Autos North GMC Cadillac in Buick. I wanted to personally thank you for your inquiry about our 2022 Chevrolet Equinox. Shoot a short video for you. I know you're over towards Oviedo. That way you can get a good feel for the vehicle and see if it works for you. And that way you don't waste a drive. Also, to be able to put a name or a face with the name in the video, in the email. So here is our 2022 Chevrolet Equinox. It's the RS trim. Super, super nice. It's only got 5,000 miles. It's got the gunmetal wheels. Now, all the vehicles here at Richie Autos go through a 172-point inspection. What that consists of is check their brakes, make sure if they're less than 50%, we replace them. We do a voltage check on the battery, alignment. We use a paint meter and go every 8 inches to make sure that there's no paintwork that we're not aware of. Check all the belts, hoses, voltage check on the battery, cab filter for the cab as well as for the engine. I've got the vehicle running, so I want to go real slow for you, and I wanted to show you this feature. It's super nice. I'm not sure that you know it's there. Here's the 360 view, the technology. You get different camera views. Go back here, and then you've got your backup. So I just wanted to give you, show you some of the options that are on it. You go back to home, go back home. You've got your navigation built in. You can also use your Google CarPlay if you prefer to use the navigation on your phone. You've got the rear power lift gate, which you can adjust to different heights. You've got 12-way power seats, power lumbar seats. It's got tint on the front windows and tint over the privacy glass that was from the manufacturer. Here's the rear seating area of the Equinox. It's got your USB plugs, your air and heat, your back seat guest. Your seats fold down with a center console. Keep the kids separated in some cases. We go back here. It's got the power lift gate. I'm not sure if it'll do it with the car running. One nice feature is it's got the child seat tethers in all three locations, as well as all three locations. That way it's not just on the right or left. So the real the rear parking sensors. No scratches, no dings. A little bit of pinstripe with the RS. So Richard Creel, that's our 2022 Chevrolet Equinox RS. I hope that gets you a little bit more familiar with the vehicle. You can reach out to me via email, or the best way is on my cell phone at 407-520-2233. Once again, I just want to thank you for your inquiry. We appreciate it here at Richie Autos, and have a blessed day. Thank you.